Okay, today I talk about Japanese Reisho. This is Sozenki. It's to learn fundamental Reisho. It's inevitable to study this one. Okay, I want to study this basic word. I use this Chinese shortcut hairbrush, low quality I have, because this era doesn't have good quality like now. Okay. I hold the brush straight, chalk hit. This is most fundamental ratio, so if you learn ratio, better learn this first. Okay, I write 3 region. This is human, this is big. Also, if you run this type of ratio, you can better understand calligraphy of Sakabe Meikake, Kai told another video. Of Japanese calligrapher Reisho using technique of Reisho. First one is child. This is negative knot. This one is mountain. This is not sea. Must attention how to enter and how to hold brush. How to brush it out. This is peace and this is world. This is light. Create. This is wind. Water. This is work and heart. Okay, and next I study Chosenji. This Reisho also study a lot of Japanese calligraphy. This time I hold brush, not straight, little bit hold diagonally, called sock hits. So become more hard line. First one is you. This kanji means I'm a bite. This kanji means change location. As you know, kanji become more strong line because of how to hold brush. Soku hits. This is official, means official. Direction. This is layout. It's better I explain chokuhitsu and sokuhitsu. This is chokuhitsu, is three finger. It's hold the brush vertically. This is chokuhitsu with five finger, like Kusakabe Meikaku. Three finger choku hitsu. This is soku hitsu. Slightly split. Three finger soku hitsu. We also use two finger with soku hitsu. This is choku hitsu. Choku hitsu with five finger. Is Kusakabe Meikaku use all arm, just using arm. Instead of this, this is Nishikawa Yasushi way, he use wrist. Okay, next exercise, same chosen hi, using soku hits. This word's meaning is hub. This word meaning is stretch. This is intermediate. This type of ratio to learn this, you can also understand Kaisho of Nishikawa Yasushi, that I told another video. This kanji meaning intermediate obedience. This meaning is friend. Last one is to do. After I studied the fundamental ratio, I want to study ratio of Kusakabe Meikaku. This is his work. First I do this for kanji. I use this thin and long middle quality goat hair brush to study Kusakabe Meikaku. I hold brush by choku hits and five finger like Kusakabe. This is choose. This is direction. last one is edge. Okay, next one, 6 kanji. First is fast, second is flow. This one is means quickly. Change pressure for main line. This is for you, his character of this Reisho. Last one is means 100. This is strips. This last one is spring. After this exercise, I choose these 4 kanji to make my work. I use this goat hair brush best quality I have. I have four types of paper here I mentioned, and I use the pine oil sort. Okay, like this. It's not bad. But this is another one I had. Here I put more amount of ink into the brush. And here, another one, I put water into the ink to have different color and tint. it's not bad. Okay, and now we talk about Nishikawa Shodo. He also influenced a lot of calligraphers about the beginning of the 20th century. And he is father of Nishikawa Yasushi, who I taught the first video. This is his Reisho. Also, this one. It's beautiful. Okay, now I want to study this. Here, I take a short goat hairbrush. He's also have different pressure when he writes in horizontal line. First kanji is means house. Ob. Peace. To do last one is happiness. And another exercise is Reisho of Nishikawa Shodo. Maybe Nishikawa Yasushi also learned this Reisho. He's son of Nishikawa Shodo. This kanji means 10,000. Here you can see particular of writing horizontal line. This kanji means things. This means separate. This kanji means fix. Essential. Knowledge. Okay, after I studied this technique, I want to applicate this to make this whole kanji. First, I study this four kanji in his way of writing. Okay. To my work, I used this middle quality goat hair brush. This is a result. Here I used number 2 paper I mentioned before. Okay, here I used the number 3 paper, which soaked very well. And as you know, I put water, added to ink. First kanji seems blue too much, but when it's dry, you can see better. Then it's dry, you know what, it's not so bad, you can see the lighting. This is it. Thank you very much.